Hey guys, I'm Aurora. Welcome back to Forex Strategies Resources YouTube channel. Don't forget to subscribe and be sure to click the bell icon on all so you will be notified every time we upload a video. If you have a personal request for an indicator strategy to help your trade, you can ask me in exchange for a donation to support our work. Contact me. I leave you my mail in the description below the video. Today, I will show you sell high, buy low. The strategy behind the system is to simply buy low and sell high by following trading rules and signals from several indicators that would allow us safely and profitably to trade price waves. This strategy, trend reversal, is based on polynomial regression and the slow stochastic oscillator. This strategy is good for intraday trading but also for swing trading. In the following image, I will show you the setup of the strategy. Time frame, 50 minutes or high. Currency pairs, any. MetaTrader 4 indicators. Trend channel, channel buy sell signals. Channel trend line, HMA. Stochastic oscillator, pivot points. Trading rules, sell high, buy low. Buy signal rules. Trend channel equal oversold important. Channel buy sell signal equal buy green dot optional not important. Channel trend line equal buy important. Stochastic equal oversold buy important. Sell signal rules. Trend channel equal overbought important. Channel buy sell signal equal sell red dot optional not important. Channel trend line equal red line important. Stochastic overbought sell important. Exit position. For targets you can use the strategy that we explained previously, or you can also use pivot levels indicator. Pivot indicator will provide you with the most effective support and resistance levels based on the pivot formula. You can use those levels for targets and for stop loss as well. Additionally, you can only set a protective stop loss plus trailing stop without a specific target. Examples of trades. In the following video, I will show you the examples of trades. So, if you're enjoying the content of this video, make sure you smash the like button. And if you have any questions, you can put them in the comment section below. I'll be glad to answer those comments as soon as I can. Thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe, follow us also on Instagram, and I'll see you on the next one. Bye!